We're at the Big Low Canyon Wind Farm in Oregon, running our MOPS system on a transformer on a wind turbine. This system is degassing, dehydrating, and cleaning transformer oil at the base of the turbine, unit number 41, as you can see. This unit operates at 15 gallons a minute, self-contained in a cargo trailer. It has a 500-gallon storage tank and a separate 100-gallon storage tank within the trailer. This MOP system has our Thermo-Vac system within the trailer.